Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you so much for having me here back in my home state of Alabama here at the Calhoun County Honor Band. That first piece was called Tournament, and if you could hear the back and forth between the different sections, the highs and lows, it was sort of a depiction of a battle of some sort, even though we don't battle in band because we're all on the same page, right, to make music together, right? But that's what the music was about. This next piece is called In His Grace. It is by a composer from Mississippi named Ayate Shabazz. It uses themes from the hymn tune Amazing Grace. And I told the students, a lot of times you think of composers and you just think of people who are dead, and that's not necessarily the case. He lives right over in Gulfport, Mississippi, and he has written for the Grammys and TV shows, and most recently for the Incredibles movie that just came out. And so he wrote this piece In His Grace, and we're happy to share it with you today. Thank you.
Thank you. this time we'd like to present this award to Dr. Roden. It reads, in recognition of Dr. Myra Roden, high school clinician, Calhoun County Honor Band 2020.
This is beautiful. Thank you very much to the Calhoun County Band Directors Association for having me back here. Like I said, in my home state, I'm from Tuskegee, so not too far away from here, and it's wonderful being here. Our students have done a great job. They had a total of 9 hours of rehearsal. It wasn't even 9 hours if you consider all the breaks that they had in the morning and afternoon and this morning. So I think it's remarkable how they can put an entire concert together in just a few hours, and they not even know each other, but they know everybody's name in the band now, right? Yeah. So I told them part of the honor band experience is not only coming together to make music, but to learn and get to know other people who like to do what they like to do. And you never know, they could be sitting next to their husbands or wives right now, yes? We have one other piece left. It's called Critical Mass. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much.